We're going to test to see if this camcorder will continue to function normally even after extreme shock is applied. It's recording. Let's get on with this test. Look at this. Amazing. Even though the camcorder, as you saw, was hit by the bowling ball, still continues to record completely normally. The Samsung R10 camcorder has passed the test.